Welcome back to Stardew Valley and to part two. Let's get started.
Hello, good morning everyone, good morning. Oh, another birthday, Emily. Let's just have a look at the fortune just for fun. Okay, still not the greatest. Oh, may I have? Thank you. Oh, there. Iridium quality cheese is done. Let's do normal. There we go. Total. I need more coal. Down there. Ooh, parsnips. I think we'll start after I've collected the mead at least. We're going to start by petting all the animals and giving them some grass. Yes, that includes you, Miso. I have another letter. Oh, a bomb from Kent. Thank you! Oh, you outweigh your chickens this time. Not there. I'm gonna find somewhere to put all of this. Look at this chest now. I think my grass is in here. Oh, well. No, because I don't have any. Nope, no grass. Okay. Looks like we'll be going to see Marnie today. Let's say hi to everyone. Hello! Oh, well. I'm now collecting that. Well. Now I need to find more rice seeds. Oh, said hello to you. There we go. Let's speed up a little, shall we? Hello everyone. At least you don't eat all your grass at once. Let's collect this down here. If that was there yesterday, oh well, didn't see it. Right. Let's see if I can get everyone without going in a double pass. Oh, I'm stuck! I have that many cows and goats, I can't really tell if I've petted them or not. Oh, thank you for finding me truffles. Good girls, thank you. Okay, let's go in here. What are you? Oh, my trees have grown! Yes! Hey rogue, eat your fruit. Oh, that's great! Oh, it looks really nice now. Yay! Let's collect that. Make some seeds for you. Let's put these away and then go see Marnie. I'm gonna put those in to make rice. Oh, Oh, where am I going? Granddad doesn't make rice. Oh. No. Can I not put that one in? There we go. So, let's go give Emily her emerald, put these away. I'm going to sell that one. Oh, where am I going? These go in here to be made into seeds. I'll collect those when I come back. These go in here. These can be sold. Never have enough bait, apparently. Right, let's go get grass and give Emily her gift. Hello. Well, I'm going to the wrong place to get grass, aren't I? Hay is from Marnie. Well, that's silly. Let's buy some anyway. Oh, cutscene. Oh, Shane, what are you doing at the pub? Your family is worried, see? We're standing right there, stalking you, apparently. Really? You didn't see them? They're standing right there. It doesn't look good, no. Okay, I'll say something next time. Except I was nowhere near the pub. I know he's my husband, but I mean, why do I have to say something? Why is she not here? I should literally learn to just check this house first. Where's your gift? There it is. You're welcome. Now, let's go to the correct place to get grass. Pierre's shop. Hello, Pierre. Let's say hello to you. You practice your opera singing. Okay. Each his own. Grass, please. Maybe get 300. Oh, 304. That'll do. I think while we're down here, I'll go buy some coal. Why not? I've got enough money. Hello, Clint. Say hello to you. Well, I would say running a blacksmith is exciting. You can make all the tools you like. Oh, around 200. Let's not miss out on the wigglies, which give me nothing, but okay. Let's see if there's anything at the beach. Oh, wigglies. I have already got that. Oh, I always forget about these. One second. There we go. Oh, got some good stuff. Hello, Elliot. Finally coming out of your house. Let's head home and see if I can put all this grass down. Yeah. Thank you for the aged rule. I can't remember which box I'm putting that in now. Okay, so it's gonna go that in there. Most of that in there. I'm just gonna sell that glass because I don't need it. Do I get anything from that? This upgraded can? No? Okay. The coal was down here. I don't know where I'm going to put that age row or which chest I've actually assigned to, if I'm just selling it. Fishing stuff. I think I'm just selling it. Okay. Put some grass down for everyone. That's enough for you guys. Oh, please close. You've got grass, don't you? Yeah. It's mostly the larger animals that eat a hell of a lot. But at least in the morning they'll have a nice surprise. There you go, everyone. Nice amount of grass. Oh, let me out, please. Thank you. More truffles to sell. Me, so you look very comfortable. Okay, so I want to move this one, which has kind of got some decorative. Why were they all separated? Oh, did not know I put flooring underneath that. Actually, just gonna change that one to light green, and I'll move all that over. That one there, and those. Yeah, this could all go in here. Those are actually decoration. There we go. Now it's actually useful. You can't make a lot of things in the moment, apparently. Now I have an extra chest to go somewhere. I just put it here for? Oh, can I not place you there? I cannot place you there. No, there's not a torch behind it. Oh well. We'll just put it inside. For now. So, let's see what things I need to gather. I need to gather wood. My stone's doing okay. I'm gonna go down to the forest and get some wood for a couple of hours. Because I'm going to need a lot of wood if I want to make those kegs. So, basically let's destroy a forest. Yeah, we're back. We're okay. Okay, I think that'll be enough for just now, since it's 20 past 12. I'm gonna head home. I am gonna pick up this horseradish though. Oh, looks like daytime over here with all my lights. Hello, Rover. You can head back into your stable. Thank you very much. A nice amount. Oh, 1 a.m.
That's the end of part 2. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. Bye!